are such a big deal to you. You've always dreamt of performing one of your songs at the Grammys, right? And tonight is the night. Tell me about it and tell me how you feel and what you have in store for us tonight.
지금 기분이 어떠신지요? 그래미에서 퍼포먼스 하는 걸 굉장히 기대하시는 걸 알고 있었는데 그 기분이 어떠시고 또 우리가 오늘 뭘 기대할 수 있을까요? 퍼포먼스는?
So this is very memorable night for us, of course, because we've always wanted to perform there, especially the performance, of course, and it's just an honor to be part of this amazing night, and I just want that. Many musicians that do and spread variety of music that can be nominated in Grammys and be winning and yeah, that's the hope for I got.
And you're making history tonight as the first K-pop group to be nominated for a Grammy for Dynamite. How does it feel to be part of history?
지금 역사를 새로 쓰고 가시는데요. 다이너마이트 처음 K-pop 그룹으로 노미가 되셨는데 이런 새로운 역사를 쓰는 것에 대해서 어떻게 생각하시나요?
How you feel?
어떠세요, 제이 씨?
진짜 전 세계 음악가들이 그리고 권위 있는 좀 레코딩 아카데미 멤버분들이 또 저희 음악을 또 좋게 들어주신다니까 또 의미가 있는 것 같고 사실 뭐 저희도 저희 음악이 이렇게 전 세계적으로 사랑을 받는다는 거에 대해서 되게 너무너무 뿌듯하고 그리고 어쨌거나 많은 분들이 또 한국이라는 문화를 또 알아주시고 저희를 통해서 많은 그렇게 연결선으로 많은 것들을 알아주시니까 되게 너무 뿌듯하고 좋은 것 같아요.
So it means that musicians around the world and especially you know a institution like the Recording Academy has a high regard for our music, so that really makes us happy and proud. And the fact that people around the world really love our music, and then this is a chance for us to sort of show the world about Korean culture and ourselves and our music. So we're really happy and we're really proud.
Well, we're very proud of you. My last question before I let you go, I know you're busy, ARMY watching tonight, do you have a special message for ARMY? What is your message for them? And is there anything you can tell them where they can see you next? You know they love you, we love you. So any special message tonight?
하고 싶은 말. 일단은 일단 아미 여러분이 지금 진짜 너무 보고 싶고 저희만큼 아미도 같은 감정을 지금 느끼고 계실 건데 저희도 이제 더 멋진 무대랑 더 멋진 음악으로 내년에 꼭 들고 가겠습니다. 다이너마이트보다 더.
그리고 아미 여러분들 정말 지금까지 열심히 달려왔는데 올해도 한 번 더 달려봅시다.
So we really want to see ARMY now, and I'm sure ARMY are feeling the same emotions that we're feeling. So we'll be back with even greater music, good performances, even better music. So we'll work hard for this next year as well, and then we'll be back with great music, great performances that you can look forward to.
How are you, ARMY?
We all good.
Love it. We know. We'll see you soon. Thank you, BTS. Thank you for joining us.